Will a new arena in Savannah be everything the city says it will be?
It wasn't a question of whether we were going to do it or not. It is a fact we got to build the arena.
We traveled to other cities and spoke to experts who have done it.
Everyone thinks is, well, it's bright and shiny and new and everybody will come. Well, that's not always the case.
Find out what they say is the key to a successful plan that Savannah doesn't have.
If you build it, will they come? WTOC investigates Thursday on The News at 6.